What up, J Squad? We're back here in Florida. We made it to the Keys finally. I got the usual Florida suspects with me. I got Felix, Xavi, and Felipe. We're gonna be fishing one of the bridges today. I'm not sure which one it is, but I'll let you guys know when I get there. Trying to go for some bridge monsters, you know, whatever bites. I'm so excited to get here, and then this happens. So even I'm gonna have to wait a little longer to get to fishing, but we're gonna get it done. See you guys on the water.
J Squad, we finally made it, man. A little 3.5 hour trip took us about 6 hours to make. That's the Florida traffic for you. So we just got here. Channel 2 bridge was a little packed. Channel 5 bridge was really packed. So we are now at the, I think it's pronounced Dante Fascell Bridge. We're gonna give this a shot. This is where we fished back in January. And we had good luck here, so we're gonna try it again. This guy's over there setting up, getting ready. I'll talk to you guys in a minute.
All right, guys, I've been tasked with getting some bait, so I've been demoted after my last appearance here. So bait it is. I got my first bait. No, this is that yellow one. What was it called? I caught this one last time too. Blue stripe grunt. That's what it was. Where's she going? That's got water already? That's what it was, a blue stripe grunt. All right, guys, just when I thought I couldn't go any lower, I've been demoted again. Now I got hibiki duty. We'll see. Is it hibiki or sibiki? Sibiki? Whatever it is, I got it. So I'm trying to find one of these pilings, because obviously the water moving, the current will take this little thing easily. So I'm trying to find one of these pilings and get in front of it. And I missed it. There we go. Here comes some bait, guys. Oh, I don't think this top one is bait. I gotta throw this top one back, right? What's that called? Yellowtail? So the yellowtail is a good eating fish, but obviously this is way too small. It got to be 12 inches, and we're not going to use it as bait. Obviously we want this one to grow, so he's going back in. But the other guy, that's a bottom of the barrel grunt, so he's going to become bait. There you go. So a sibiki is just a line with a bunch of little tiny hooks, as you can see. Put some bait on it, throw it down. The goal is to get a full line. What is that, 2, 4, 5 hooks? You need 5 fish on there. That's the goal. So here I am fishing for bait, and I pull up one of the nicest fish I've seen. Look at this, guys. What is this, guys? Talk to me. pork fish?
We need a tropical license to keep that.
I need a tropical license to keep this. So maybe I should throw this back in.
Taken alive. You gotta be taken alive. So you might want to take that
one. I might want to throw this back in.
Maybe. That's my understanding.
So I could definitely put this in my fish tank. Beautiful fish. Going back in. Whenever you're ready.
Things, yeah, you gotta realize if you're using heavy mono, you gotta cinch the knot. If not, you lose a lot of fish. The way I do it is I find anywhere where I could get my hook set. I'll go ahead and grab your spool and just pull back and you'll see how it turns. There you go. Just enough. All you're doing is putting all the tension in. And then when you cut it, leave yourself a little, you know, half inch leader, maybe an inch, whatever you like. But that's the best way. If not, they pull off and you think you're breaking off and you're not. It's just pulling off.
It's just pulling off. All right. Guys.
Oh, my God.
I'm close to the goal. I missed it by one. Can I get a promotion now, man? Can I get a rod? Yes. I got the thumbs up. I'm getting a rod. Yes, baby. Missed it by one. Missed it by one. Here we go.
Come on, baby.
Here we go.
Oh, that's a big one
too. The fight begins. That's not a baby shark?
There you go. You go. He's coming back.
He's coming back this way, yeah. He's not ready.
Está
derecho, yeah, he's right there.
Get the rod up, Baba. Ahí, ahí, ahí.
I mean, he's all right there because he got the metal.
I'm going to have to put 10 minutes later.
Yeah.
Yeah,
No, no, go ahead, go ahead. Do your thing, do your thing. I want him to bring this thing in. That's what I want.
That fish weighs more than him right
now. Oh, I know. Then he is not ready at all, man. Gain some ground on this dude, man. Jesus. Oh no. I think he hit the piling, yeah. That's how it goes sometimes. Big grunt. Is that an edible grunt?
Nice. Es diferente. No, it's a cute ass grunt. That's a big ass pig.
Gotta bring something back home. It's not that big. Whatever it is.
I don't know what it is, but whatever it is.
I mean it's here we go.
Oh, it's a fish, alright.
What do we got? What are we working with?
Oh, I crossed the other line.
What line?
Think it.
Oh, that one over there? Oh. It's a mutton!
A mutton!
Nice. A baby mutton. Actually, I could go over there.
Bro, that's not a baby.
That's not a baby?
That is not a baby, bro.
Yeah, it's not a keeper, though.
There you go.
Watch it back. What's up? Damn. He ate the whole thing.
Bro. Yeah, he did.
Yep, 16.
Yeah.
16. You're gonna have to cut this line. Yeah. Bring him back over there. Cut the line.
I'm gonna have to cut the line.
At least we know they're out there now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, he's gonna hit his head. He's gonna have a headache. No, that's fine. There he goes. There we go.
That's
shaky, papi. Mira, esa está apretada todavía. Another mutton?
Yeah, bro.
Cup bait. Ready? Nah, I don't think so, bro.
Bro, mira. Eli, mira.
I'll take a picture with this one. Nope. 16 again.
Man.
16 again.
He's so gotta bad. Go back in. Throw him back in. I may have dropped the Marston twice, so we had to throw him back in. Imagine he landed on a boat. Oh crap! Bring this up. I don't know if this it's small, but it's too heavy for this line. It's like a trigger fish, I think, or something. I can't really tell from here.
That's a giant trigger fish.
Over there. That's not for my tank, man.
Look at that. Look how nice that is. It's about $200 right there.
That's at least $200 if I was to buy it in Connecticut.
Yep.
Oh, whoa, what's going on over there? Yeah. That's a gag grouper now.
Yeah. Bro, but that's a...
I was actually kind of trying to go for bait, guys, so my camera wasn't on, and when it bit, it was a nice little bite, so I turned the camera on late. These guys going back in. Round two. Here goes round two, guys. I'm trying to get this line in real quick. It's in. Oh, shark. This is a baby shark.
Yeah. Hey, nice guy. You guys can catch stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's a nurse shark, yeah. What? Oh!
Pull it back, pull it back.
Ready?
Pull it back.
What? Right there! Right there!
Okay. Coge aquí. No, no, ve.
Ready? One, two.
Go.
Three.
Straight back, straight back.
Two.
Go.
Wait a minute.
Belly.
Oh, shit.
What now?
Go. Book them up. Book them up. Hold on.
Oh my God, what the hell are we doing?
Two guys. One, two. One. Okay, tell.
Oh, he's going out. Oh, he's going out, bro. Hold that rod. Hold that rod. Hey, at least we saw him this time.
Who was it? Time. Wow. That thing didn't fit in the net. Look at the size of his net. Woo.
All right, J Squad, that's going to do it for day one. We are done. My man here,
yo,
Xavier, you worked hard today,
man.
Brother.
The two that got away.
The two that got away. So actually, him and my brother are staying a little longer. They're gonna try to see what else they could get. I told them to take pictures if they get anything else I could show you guys. Me and my other brother Felix, we're done, we're spent. The sun kicked our butt today. So we're gonna stay in a hotel here and come back tomorrow morning for day two. Stay tuned.